I don't want to be too critical of the goalkeeper, but I wouldn't call it classical positioning.
Nothing to separate these two. It was always going to be a close game.